to endure, to embrace, never forget. I won't be.